Rice gave me enough answers to keep the tower alive for a few more days. But then he demanded that I kidnap Jade and bring her to him.
Well, watch out behind you.
Shove that idea.
Damn it, zombie, I'm trying to smoke. No.
I'm trying to smoke. Leave me alone.
Leave my friend out.
Alright, I'm going back to like the rack.
Hammer time.
Found this on a big dead guy. Oh my god, it's so funny. My cat likes putting her face in front of the air conditioner and like the wind blowing her face like she's hair. What are you? Yeah, I see. Where is he? Oh, find you.
I'm trying to kick in it.
What is the kick button?
Down back. Oh, God.
Should we go? Oh, find the private
waiting
spot.
Waiting for a refreshment. Or...
Oh, you went to AFK.
Yeah, I said you just want to head back to the hotel for a minute, and I know I need all my weapons are like broken. Where is the hotel? I guess this one.
Ow! I jump on the car and I failed. That way. Bad.
Safe house.
Oh yeah. It's...
Oh god.
I see the hotel.
Yeah, that's where I'm at.
Oh no, that's the fucking tower. It's the hotel. That's Wait. The hotel.
What's the hotel? Wait, what?
The one place where the tower thing where the spawn
the
where everybody is.
Tower.
The elevator.
Yeah,
I thought
that was the tower.
Tower, hotels, I don't know. Because there is a towering building that we can climb that's taller than the hotel.
Oh sh! Fuck.
Oh, I like instantly fell to the ground. What the fuck?
I'm coming, Drew.
Oh, sorry. I'm just taking a little nap around these guys. Come on. Hammer time. Where's my hammer?
Safe. Run! Run!
Where you guys going?
First up, and then I'll figure it out. Up is safe.
Up is safe. Down is safe again.
They have short attention spans, so like gold. Nice. That would have killed me.
Jackass. over here, like, fucking setting off traps as we're walking through the door.
I didn't know you guys are back there. I didn't see the button I pressed thing. I pressed button.
See button.
Oh, wait, that's a Drew thing.
See horse, I punch horse.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
That's a grand worth of valuables. Well, no guns yet.
You won't find better deals in all of her.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to.
There's that one side quest we can start refreshing its back so we can all get pissed.
Is refreshment even coming back? Or is he lost to the ether?
I think he's just getting some weed real quick.
Ah.
What's the point of the airdrops?
Laughing cafe. Guys are like literally on the first floor. What's like stopping zombies from coming?
People are counting. Yeah, I think you need to put your sensitivity back up.
Yeah, I'm fucking cutting out for you.
I mean, it isn't, but it is. I don't know, Drew. Do you notice it?
Kind of like fades out at the end of sentence.
Yeah, it's like it's not picking up that first word you say. And then it's also not picking up the last word. It's not cutting in and out. It's doing that. Like, it's the opposite of cutting in and out, I guess.
How's that?
It sounds better. We'll have to sit here and listen to you talk.
Oh, this guy.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, put it to something, and we'll let you know if it's good or not.
Want to eat that baby?
Look, you know, it seems to me this is about the only safe place there is.
And I found a way out.
You mean out of the slums?
I can't tell you the details, but I need to get across town, and I can't do it without a gun. If you'll get me one, I'll tell you about the place that hasn't been looted yet. I promise you won't regret it.
Well, how do you know this place hasn't been looted?
Because there's only one person that has access to this place, and you're looking at him. Bring me a gun, and the key is yours, as well as everything you find there.
I don't know if that was one of you guys or him, but I already saw a gun glitching in and out during that.
Well, we're waiting for a refreshment.
We should be able to rerun the mission again, right?
Yeah. Plus, he's got a rifle. So we can run this side mission.
That's grossly. I'll be right back. I want to grab some.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Let's talk about a trap.
Over here.
Drink, remember ours?
Well, see, we had like the Thomas engine. Yeah.
It was the same track type though, but smaller.
I'm about to Spartan kick this kid though. You don't shut up.
Ma'am, your kid's meticulously humming. I think, is a psychologist on this floor? Maybe we should go talk to him.
Is there a
psychologist on this
floor? Elephant donkey.
Why is he just drawing a puppy? With no face! That's a puppy. I think it's a puppy or it's a cat. Because of the red nose.
Or it's an elephant.
Well, yeah, it could be an elephant.
What is our lives to mourn to when we're sitting here wondering what the NPCs are doing?
Now, well, if you walk
you guys, by these guys, someone was doing some like really advanced math on this chalkboard, and these kids came and fucked it all up with their shit.
Someone was at the cure.
Like, yeah, some straight chemical shit, bro. Like, I'm not good at math, but they're straight
dude,
breaking
I bet
down
you
chemical
that's the
fucking
right there.
Yeah.
$20 here in the next 10 years or so, there's going to be one of those did you know videos on like gay media, and it's like, did you know this exact thing was the chemical cure for the virus they made it gay? It was right under your nose the whole time. Like, no shit, Sherlock, but what? Now that I know what it is, what am I supposed to do with this?
Yeah, they're breaking down chemical compounds mathematically.
Dude, Cody,
that's,
do you know where to get some
sure.
benzene at? We need some benzene, apparently.
I don't know, but I'm starting to think maybe this is not the cure and more of a
honestly,
recipe.
No. Yeah, I was ready to say, what does this look like over here? Does that look like a chemical recipe to some sort of drug? Look at it. That's neutrons around,
Well, no, that's
not hydrogen. Is it LSD?
No, I guess I don't know math, but what this is right here is essentially a part system. Like, one part of this, two parts of that.
Yeah, but that's,
the fucking math to do it. I don't know. She's over here in the bedroom by himself while we're out there looking at math. It's like, oh, those guys are fucking doing something stupid.
they're over there trying to do science.
Taking in the ambient.
I
like how the kids are and they blocked out the window so they won't let the kids be able to look at them. Yeah, maybe we shouldn't show the kids the city on fire.
Let's just start doing pushes. I thought he was just gonna fall over dead. Like, need to do some laundry.
Yeah. Ooh, this is a nice chill. I like.
Check out this ooh, couch. It's not even a couch.
Probably. Yo, this is like the chill. The chill room's chill room. Yo, you never had a couch like this? Set them up in your fucking bedroom because there's like 50 people over in your one bedroom apartment. You gotta make seats.
Really enough room for me to walk around my room. I wouldn't really need to do something like this. So don't invite people over.
Ooh, I just don't invite people over. Yeah, that's kind of the advantage. Is we stopped inviting people over a long time ago, Drew. We do not like guests.
I'm like guests, but it's like I ain't trying to have 20 people in my room.
Yeah, I ain't trying to throw an impromptu fucking rave.
Oh, found the kitchen. Are we supposed to be going somewhere?
Oh, this is
don't know, I was gonna say, if you guys are not feeling this, y'all wanna play something else while we're dying light.
I think I might have to reinstall that because my other hard drive, like my other shittier hard drive that I knew was gonna die, finally died. Cody didn't really lose much on it.
Battle last.
What?
Yeah.
Fucking floor is it on 19?
Dude, it's gonna still find the elevator. With fucking hackers though.
I bet.
I ended up raging last night.
Did we look at what time it was before we came down?
Yeah, that's what I was this day.
Oh, it's like 7:30 p.m. I hope you find some.
I forgot to.
You guys want to take the elevator back up and go to sleep for the night, or?
Can we not sleep down here?
Huh?
Are we not able to sleep down here?
No,
I don't think we are. Up. Yeah, I don't see a bed on the map down here.
Still be here. By the shop.
Oh. Hey, look at that. Hey, one cuddle.
Yay. I said it one more time.
1 hour later.
Right. Yay,
Drew,
he got the drugs.
Your hand.
Never. I touch everything. I'm cold, okay? My hands get the coldest, so do my feet.
I'm a man, that's not a real boot. Stop it.
I just want to grab something, anything. So lonely. Yeah, they need to find new weapons soon, so they're just a rebar and they concrete. Yeah,
come here. I'll give you something. I've just been like carrying tons of like random shit around. Like, I could beat zombies with this later,
well,
I guess.
I need to fix.
Actually, I don't really have much on me, I guess. But yeah, there's like two things right there. One of them's already modified.
Yay. Shall we get that red drop? Blue drop? Red smoke, blue drop.
I think once the weapon's out, it's out. It's one of those games where you don't want to get. I'm here.
Eat fire!
Ow. I fucking love that drop kick, bro.
This fire hurts me.
Yeah, I kind of did that.
Oh. Yo, that was some teamwork fucking there.
is a plane hammer.
Yeah, well, plane hammer sucks balls.
Yeah, that's what this is a plane hammer.
At least the one I had earlier sucked balls. I was just like hitting a zombie's head like over and over and over and over again.
Ow, ow.
What happens, we both jumped at the same time, but the zombies that were lunging towards just that we jumped away from just went on each other.
Plane hammer does suck. I don't want it no more. Oh, that fucking missed. I got one more repair on it. I guess I'll use the plane hammer a little bit more.
Yeah, I have like a weapon.
Yeah, I was gonna say, where are we gonna find this dude gun at?
I thought it would pop up on the map for us. But, let's see it. Do we have lockpicks?
I should have some.
Alright. Let's keep an eye out for cop cars and cop. Oh, look at this fucker over here. He's watched us kill his friends. He's like, you know what? I'm good. Too bad.
Oh, it's two of them. Two of them.
What were they doing?
Fucking chilling, I guess. Shit.
Oh, fuck me. Fuck me.
You good? You good? What's up?
Grab, grab, grab. I was crafting. I didn't know we were.
Oh.
I need to craft weapon.
Ooh, there's some weapons over here that these dead guys dropped.
Yeah, I got. A little bit. Oh.
Yeah, that's a club ammo. Is there another one?
Alright, well, that was the right fucking ammo for that. Hey. Alright,
Ooh, you got the crossbow. Nice.
Well, I thought, yeah, that's what I was crafting ammo for, but... Nope.
See all these bolts I can make. Bolts or arrows.
I need to make bolt. I'm not wasting.
Oh, you found a cop car?
I did, yeah.
Oh god, we got a kind of a bigger than normal zombie. Try to get him off the freeway here. I just freaking okay. I kicked him to death.
Oh, I almost have it.
Want me to try?
Got it.
I'm pissed.
Yep, there we go.
Does everyone get it?
Yeah, come get your gun, Justin.
Boom, 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 boom.
Ammo with it.
Give me shotgun ammo with it. I was like, goddamn. Oh, give me a pistol with the gun. Sweet. Alright. I'm like, very hard, cop car. It's gotta be a gun or not to troll. Wait, did you grab it, Reaper?
I mean, I got ammo for mine.
You did or you didn't? Sorry.
I did.
Okay, cool.
Oh, yeah.
I just wasn't too sure with guns and if they were also instant.
Look at this gun I found, zombies.
I am totally not giving that to that duod person.
We're just pissing off the strong zombies, I think.
It's a runner.
Hey, you guys are already skeet shooting? And pull! Oh, I got another one, I got another. And 3, 2, 1.
Hey, hold on. Yep. Alright, pull!
Pull!
I didn't know you where you were throwing it. Oh, there's all our ammo for the guns, basically.
Right.
Get a gun, first thing we do, just use it on these zombies.
That was a fun first. Hey!
He said he has a gun, he didn't say anything about ammo.
Oh!
One!
Oh, hey, Abra. Hey. Thanks for stopping by. Enjoy dinner. Sorry. It takes a second to look over. Oh, shit. Oh, you're going to watch while you're eating spaghetti. All right, cool. All right. I'm confused. What were we doing again?
You're making me spaghetti.
I'm making you spaghetti. Go make your own spaghetti, Cody.
I want spaghetti. Oh, I want spaghetti now. I'm tired.
Dude, ain't you a cook?
Yeah, but I'm off work.
That's a boy.
Oh, right in front of us.
So we need to. Oh, I see that.
Yeet.
Oh god. I think I've been hoarding medikits.
I just gotta remember to save at least one bullet for your pistol if you get locked out at night time. Well, that one
first, so. It's only one other way, right?
I mean, I'm not dealing with scary guys.
Okay, so are we gonna go turn these back in?
Ooh, another police car.
I mean, I kinda don't want to. Yet. Or at all. Do they break down at all? I mean, now that we have gun.
Now that we have guns, we need to start a street gang.
Right, that's like, we are gang now.
Well, what do you guys want to do? Quest or mission? Side quest or main mission?
I guess we do like a side quest. Preston's just smoking a joint right now.
What side quests do we have? Side quests do we have available?
So we got a hand in a gun right now, but I'm not doing that. So we could just. I want to run away from. It's over here. There's like a house.
Find it. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, yeah, I did find it.
Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed again. I'd be so confused about these zombies.
For real, though.
That barbed wire hurt. Like, fence.
Okay, so what side mission are we doing?
Skills real quick. Right. What do we got? We got. Wait, what are these? Bounty board.
If we're gonna go do bounties, let's go do Red Dead.
Alright, I guess we have an objective.
Got a new objective? Okay, how do I...
Wait. I don't like this objective. Do not alert the patrolling volatile.
Which one is it?
It's just a bounty. I don't know.
I don't think I have that one.
Yeah, I don't have it marked, so I'm just gonna follow Drew.
I'm gonna go to a different side. Like quest. I don't think that's that.
Yeah, I just. So, step one, get guns. Step two, become bounty hunters.
Fuck it.
Step three, what? Profit?
Exactly.
No, step three, fucking party, blow, hookers. That's four profit. I think maybe we'll need to do step four before we do step three, but we can work on it.
Step four and three, they just go back and forth, back and forth.
My God.
I mean, people in the 80s, they had this technique where they did step three all the time before they did step four.
These guys right here is why I have my stream marked for inappropriate to younger audience.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Yeah.
Shit. Good for YouTube. I edit all that crap out.
Yeah, YouTube, you edit your stuff out. Yeah.
Don't worry, that's Drew. You can yell dicey. Fuck as loud as you want.
Right?
Oh, there's a guy that tried to drop a bunch of N-bombs on my stream last night. That didn't work out too good for him.
Where I'm still going is this. You talk to that guy. I want to get some of the drink.
Charlie, want it?
You should watch your step. Thank you. We really needed these supplies.
Perfect. Oh, it's a German 9mm.
I think my entire PC is frozen, except for Dying Light. So it's still. Right, still do this.
How can I assist you?
Oh, show a card. Huh.
Fucking race. It's me always first to get to the drops.
What's up?
You know Jafar, right? The one from.
No, I don't know Jafar. I'm new here.
He's looking for a good runner.
For what?
Seen Aladdin.
We can talk about it on the radio. I think it's something important.
Okay.
Is that the we're doing? Mother's Day. I'm
trying to find. That's the one we're doing fresh. Then this one was gonna return back. Yeah.
For sure.
Like grassed up or gassed up. I was like, grassed up, what are we doing?
Return to death. My name is Jeff. You oh, whoa, that was
good. Forget about the drops and talk with
backwards. This is how I'm playing this game from now on.
Backwards?
Backwards.
You holding B down?
Oh, that would be cool. No, if you jump while holding the back button, you'll dodge. Skill I unlocked earlier.
Yeah. You can do it in all the directions. Except for forward. Okay, that'd just be a normal sprint at that point.
Oh, that was a survivor.
You killed the survivor!
Oh, no.
Drew, you were a murderer.
I mean, they met with those Marines met in Halo, so. Doing my job.
Drew, you're evil. You're freaking evil. Oh no, cancel. Oh, oh.
It was... Or Jeff.
Free junk. Yeah, that's kind of loud. Thank you, baby doll. I have to switch out that washing. I think after we place the part.
What the? Fuck was that noise? I'm good.
Give up. Coming through. Excuse me. Activate light trap. Cop car out here. Oh, shoot. I dropped into the wrong zone. There we go.
done, soldier. I'll open the main pressure gate. Then prepare your eyes for a feast of controlled pyro combustion.
I think I should watch this from a distance.
If you insist, you got 10 seconds.
To watch this.
Fire.
Here.
We didn't get blown the fuck up.
No, he's literally creating a wall of fire. I see what's going on here. His gas tube's venting down. Yeah. I mean, it's effective.
I'm dead.
He didn't blow himself up.
Yep.
And the gas is back on.
I didn't do it. I was standing there. What is this standing there?
Yeah, well, I'm afraid you're gonna have to find a replacement.
I knew that shit was gonna happen.
There's a gun here.
Oh, is there? Hold up.
Yeah. I think I got it though. He have a gun.
Of course. Did you see how you just all like wacky?
No, I don't think I picked it up. Shit.
You at, Cody?
Coming back.
Oh.
I'm the greenish one.
Okay.
It's where he would have been standing before the thing blown the fuck up.
Oh. That dude, crispy.
Got it.
I wonder if the other one.
You come look, it would be there, like in the fire. You see his body, it'd be right above him.
Oh, he died. That's what killed. Oh, you died.
Be dead. Hey guys, I'm at the bar.
I don't see the guy. It was pretty obvious.
That's a lie.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, we get it.
Double barrel shotgun, yeah. It was sitting on like a concrete slab.
Come look.
It was worth it.
It was worth it.
Oh, I look at blow a zombie's head off of a shotgun.
I'll stand by it just so I can show you where it is. Wait, did you get the double barrel yet, Reaper?
Oh, I didn't.
Alright, I'll stand next to where it should be. So before you run into the fire, it's gonna be lying on that concrete slab right
now. I see it.
Okay. Yeah.
Nice. Got it.
All right, now we can all be Doom Guy. Hell yeah. Worth.
Except I have no ammo for mine.
I just used my 2 shots for it.
Y'all took my ammo. Okay, what's the next?
We got my pistol. Alright, well now that that guy's dead.
Now that that guy's dead? Like it was your main apparatus all along? That was your game plan, wasn't it, Drew? Tell me!
Well, look what we got. Are you mad? We got double barrel. Totally.
I mean, slightly? Is that refreshment joining?
Yeah, you joined Discord.
I don't know, okay. Everything's frozen except for Dying Light.
Everything's frozen except...
you have Dying Light kind of locks up my PC too, I've noticed. It can't really minimize and do shit.
Yeah.
Oh, try egg.
Is that why my crash?
Your game crashed?
Yesterday.
I probably could have been.
Everything frozen.
Oh,
but... Process the Vulcan shader. Pokemon.
And go. Sitting there playing Go in the bathroom smoking.
Just... The only game I got on my phone. The only game you can always download out of Zero Lane. Collect waifus. Oh. I need an upgrade.
Oh, I got electrocuted a little bit.
Alright. We waiting for a refresh.
I have the next quest up for when he joins the lobby.
I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just pushing buttons. Pushing buttons.
Right. Push buttons faster.
Push all the buttons.
Face.
I'll take my water pipe. Craft a new item.
We can use some cover over here, Justin. I should have not opened this up. We're good. Choose not. Oh, I got you, Drew.
I'm still collecting all this stuff you freaking left behind from killing the zombies.
A hammer and a lot of ammo. That's a big knife.
Oh yeah, titties on this one.
What's in the ambulance?
Huh.
Oh, it's an ambulance? Oh,
yeah.
It was police. Oh,
I'm okay. Yeah, that's... I saw you on picklock the fucking police thing, so I picklocked
that. That's my girlfriend.
Alright.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's my boyfriend.
Oh, I'm...
Sorry, I'm really needy.
There, now you get to find new people.
Oh, look, Bill's joined us.
Oh,
watch out, Bill.
Run, Bill, run! I got 2 health. I need a medic. Here.
Oh, shit.
I healed Drew and you healed him. I still gotta deliver shit for him. Alright, now the real adventure can start.
Ooh.
Oh.
Cut,
you're not a good weapon. Hold up. Give me that hammer, bro.
Yo, they all put up their hands too and everything. Like, they didn't want to fight as soon as Paul got. That's pretty cool.
And you guys killed him anyway.
So I just started a blast. Oh, you're good, dude. Come on. Get up. Come on. Right. Oh, that guy's a pussy.
Ow.
I like how this thing lights him on fire and electrocutes him.
You know, sooner or later we're going to try surviving somewhere at night in a house and just try to sit there smoking weed all night and see if we can do it. Can't wait to get the grappling hook.
Oh. Shot that one.
Girls who over there just hiding.
Hold on, this is a box I want to.
Well, that's why that man.
Okay. In the dick, in the dick, in the dick. Hello? All right. Pizza,
pizza. Check it in for that pizza.
Right?
Yeah, so some stuff, crust, black olives.
Cooperating with Rice.
He fuck, that's supposed to be pizza.
Right? Him here and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and?
Guess what, cover me while I go roll smoke.
What do you mean was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Rice wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole.
For real, though. God, I wish you could make decisions in this game. I really do not like the garbage.
What I do like is your... I like, in this game at least, even though you can't make decisions, your character is smart, he's not a dumbass. It's like, right there, it's kind of like the tipping point where he's like, you know, I don't...
That's like, yeah, I'm not a fucking human traffic.
What the fuck?
Yeah, right? No, this is some CIA fucking voodoo fucking type shit.
Oh, I'm coming from the top,
so he's not like an inside man, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You see that refreshment?
Alright.
What are you guys doing?
So we gotta go back to...
I literally jumped off the train and did that move draw kick.
So I'll run to the tower while you guys murder zombies. Like, this whole situation is just all weird. Like, they're flying AC-130s in, yet they don't think there's any survivors. Who the hell are you dropping supplies to?
Oh, they know they're survivors. I just don't think they want to.
Yeah, they don't want to intervene. Like, bare minimum.
Was it the same company that you're working for that's also dropping the boxes?
Yeah, and then... They need, okay, so that brings up another good question. Then they need their own, supply? They need the Anacin, but they're the ones dropping it?
Brecken, this is Crane. Do you
copy? What's the word about Brecken, someone's taking copy? It and selling it?
Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Like, they're like, figure out who's selling it, and I'm sitting here like, well, just stop dropping
Rice wanted me to, he's...
Well,
look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
I'm not mistaken. I think they might be the ones behind this whole thing, and they're trying to cover it up.
Here. There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. Get back here ASAP, and don't lose any of that antiseptic.
Oh, nope, sorry, I can't get back ASAP. Drop the game in. Sorry, I'll be there in a few minutes.
We're back in like 15 days.
I went down.
Damn, you're far back. Go to the tower and he can spawn with us. He is far back there.
What's the point? Place takes everything away.
Oh, hook.
God damn.
That power.
Fucking right. It's men always first to get to the drops. Mr. Crane, I have a message for you. It's of the utmost importance. If we had more traps set in the city, traveling would be easier.
Yo, no way. So a bunch of Raz's men are by the drop. and I only have one bullet left, so I don't want to shoot them. But I just pulled it out. I literally just took the drop and they all have their hands up. Now I'm just walking. Yo, that is sick. That's right, boys. Now we're good. That's right. That's right. Keep the hands so I can see them. At peace, brothers. Yo, that is sick. So you didn't even need the fucking ammo. Right? Straight up bluff. I mean, even if I was told there's only one bullet, that means one of them is going to die.
I mean, even then, though, bro, even with one bullet, it still fucking is a game changer. Because everybody doesn't want to be... Yeah, because nobody wants to be that first dude to fucking take the bullet. You get what I'm saying?
Mr. Crane, I have a message for you. It's
oh, my bad. I didn't realize you crashed out. There we go. Oh god, that was weird. I was like running away from zombies and shit, and then this kid's on. You want to run? Forget about the drugs. Like, portal shit.
Bro, go to the. Excuse me, Mr. Crane,
but we have urgent business to discuss.
Hold me. Do it again. One more time. Yeah. Grace takes everything away.
Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th.
That sucks for them.
Well, I guess we're shutting the 18th floor down.
Right?
Do you have the antizin? Give it to me.
So what happened?
One person turned and had a couple of other people trapped. We could have sealed off that one apartment, but Brecken wanted to save as many lives as possible. It went bad. Somebody
shoot
had
everyone.
To make the call. And now we've lost the entire floor, including a couple of kids. You'd better talk to Brecken. I have to get these meds to Lena.
Is that the floor of the train and shit? Please tell me I wasn't the floor of the train.
Right.
Dude, I'll go look on 20 and see if the train's up here.
Oh, train.
Oh, okay, guys, we're good. Train's up here.
The train kid's still there. Our favorite NPC.
Yep.
Here, he's buddy, I got trawling. Some toys for you. Some more trains.
Still drawing the same thing. Kid, it's been like a day. Draw something else.
But
don't look at
dog,
these guys.
Dog. We're still trying to figure out. I my money's still on elephant.
Right here. Where is the whatever floor?
And I'm still trying to figure out what's on this dang chalkboard.
This is floor 18 right where I'm at. It's all blocked off. Wait for me.
You're mad with power!
Actually, he's like the opposite man. He's a pussy with power. Here, have a gun. Use it more.
This is where we get the announcements about the antisyn drops. And they've just stopped.
Little kids in there! Oh, I was gonna say, that's static TV, bro. I thought you were crazy.
Man.
Lena had to step up. Maybe she should be in charge. What the fuck, Crane? I'm no leader. I'm a goddamn parkour instructor.
Wait, so all the free running. Wait, that was you? Brecken, you showed these people how to survive.
Do you know what my pockets were full of when I showed up in Haran? Fucking business cards. I was hoping to drum up some more students. Maybe get enough so I could save up and buy a house. Instead of that poxy little flat I've been renting. Listen. I'm gonna talk to Rice myself.
Whoa. Hang on a minute. Brecken, these people still need you. Okay, just give me some time, all right? There's gotta be another way. A better way.
Fine. I'll wait. But not for long.
Bill's had enough of this shit. He must go back to Left 4 Dead. I'm not down for conversations. Where I come from, we just run and shoot to the next safe room. Pretty simple.
Just run and shoot to the next safe room. That's fucking crazy, the backstory that's going down with all this. Oh, zombie statue. Right here.
Aww. Aww.
I like how everyone tried to kill
them. Aww.
Finally, I get to do some actual good.
I just want to kiss the pavement at 120 miles an hour.
Gotta contact Evil Bitch again.
Tell her she's a loon.
No, she probably wants us to burn more ant at dinner.
Yeah, tell her she's a loon.
See that insulin there? Yeah, just fucking throw it down the sewer. Are you okay, lady? No, I'm actually a psychopath. I'm not actually working for anyone. I just found this number.
I just found your number on this phone book. I haven't seen your fucking with you.
Oh my god, that was bad. We give this dude the gun or whatever.
I don't want to give him like.
We have shotguns now. We got better thing.
I want, well, multiple guns is good.
Hey, where is the elevator? Is it on the 20th or the 19th?
It's over here. Come up here. Press B because we're going up, not down.
Okay. Okay.
Oh.
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 Raheem. Raheem, what are you doing up here?
They're plastered drunk.
Can I trust you?
How much you had to drink, kid?
Can I or not?
Yeah. What's up?
See that skyscraper? Scout from the volatile nest in there. We take that out, and then running missions at night, we could totally do that. So I'm thinking, if we planted some explosives.
Oh, Jesus, Raheem, you're not still on that.
Crane, we have to do this. As long as that nest is there, we'll never be able to gather up enough antis. It would work.
Fall.
That's
a big ass.
Shit, oh my. Ah, don't drop me. Don't drop me.
Drop him.
Yeah, it's like a nut.
Oh, fuck. See? Told you we make a good team.
Look, Raheem, we don't have any explosives. I mean, none. The closest thing to what you're talking about are Spike's firecrackers. That's impossible.
You don't know what it's like. All I can do is watch. Sit on my ass and watch everything happen and do nothing. I don't want to die here, Crane. Not like this, not helpless. If I go out, I'd rather go out doing something.
What's this?
I was set to fly out on Sunday. They quarantined us on Thursday. I already had my bags packed.
I'll keep my eyes open, okay? If there's some way we can make this happen.
Whatever.
One boy was gonna move up here. I recognize this bound.
Wait a sec, guys. What if we yeet?
Did it work? No, this.
Aww.
Put you guys back up here?
Yeah.
Hold on. Aww. Okay, now all four of us need to do it.
What?
Coming.
Oh shit!
See, guys, I found a loophole to the hole. You can skydive without a parachute, but only once.
Take it back onto the building. Oh, you can't. Wait, is that crane still going next door?
Yeah.
It is. You can go next door.
Oh god, you can climb this thing. What am I doing? There better be something up here. I don't like this. we go. Okay, we're going.
First, those jerks have the power.
So, was there anything up here?
Wait, why does it keep fast traveling us here?
Because we have to do the radio call up here.
Oh, down here.
This is Crane. Do you copy?
What do you want, Crane?
I want you to start the Anderson drops
phone,
again, at least near the tower. These people need help.
I don't have a phone.
We put you in Haran to find our file, not to play Mother Teresa.
I guess I am. I'm hearing voices and everything's blue.
Perhaps Miss Aldemir would even be willing to cooperate, test her skills in a new environment.
You start giving us some Antizin, and then we'll talk about what Ryze wants.
Us now, is it? I'm afraid your request is out of the question in any case. Things have gotten a bit strained with the Ministry. Resuming the airdrops would not be politically advantageous at the moment.
You assholes take the fucking cake, you know that? You and your fucking file. I'll locate the file for you, but I'm gonna take a good long look at it before I decide what to do about it.
Motherfucker, there's a thing called a drone strike?
Yeah, but they need the information.
Crane, this is Jade. Do you copy?
Loud and clear, what can I do for you?
I don't know how much time we have, so the short version. I need your help. Ryze has turned an abandoned school into a supply dump. And I think it may be where he's storing his antizin. If you and I sneak in there, we could get all the tower needs.
I also hear.
Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Great. Look for me in one of the boxcars on the train station near the school.
Okay. And listen, Jay.
Where are you?
How are you on top of the park?
I'll need to talk to you about something.
About what?
Another option, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Right now, let's see what we can find in that school.
You can see him out this window.
Oh, I think they closed it down after. Alright. Oh no, you have to drop into the oak. Going downstairs.
Wait 1 second.
Okay. Christ, tuck and roll, homie. Tuck and roll. Oh, we're elevator down.
I'm ready to go.
Yeah. Meet Jaden Fox. Ooh.
Where the fuck? Oh.
Jade knows where we might be able to get more antizin. I'm supposed to meet her in one of the boxcars near.
Antizin!
Where am I going?
What are you going? The fuck
is follow the prison.
Yeah, I kind of emptied them out the last couple times I was here.
Well, how do I?
Gotta put it in your thing and then.
Oh, cool, yeah. Alright.
signals are stronger now.
There we go.
Dude, oh, found us. Wait for you to get off of it.
Oh shit, we should have slept.
We get to a safe house and do it. There's one on the map.
Well, I mean, what time is it? We've got a couple.
No, because I think it's going to start a whole thing, but I don't know if it matters.
Oh, wait, what's order? Oh, it doesn't matter.
Probably just safe house if I can buy it.
Oh, it's the Russian dudes.
Oh, there's a safe house right here too.
I just help him out. No way. Safe, not safe. Safe, not safe.
Safe. Safe. Everybody in the bed.
Do you work tomorrow, Freshman? Alright. Well, I gotta get off feeling what you do.
Hey, what's up?
I was asking if you work tomorrow. So I'm.
Ah.
Since I work at mid, I'm just gonna probably get off what he does. Like, keep forgetting to check the time. It's only like 12:30 though.
Well, do you guys want to start wrapping here for this game at least, or?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm fun.
Coming refreshment.
No, we're waiting on refreshment.
Everyone cuddle up.
Whoa. Cool.
Because I do it again.
Wait. Okay, let's pay the office.
The J in the box here?
No, this.
Wait, oh, I didn't realize it was a supply drop.
It was funny, yeah.
I'm about to cut those out. Inconsistent story.
Gun?
Hey, come here. You should see this. Something is going on at the school. Tyra's men have been
education.
Right? It's education. American education.
What's in the boxes?
We're not in America.
But there's guns in a school.
There's all the countries that have guns in school, Drew.
Double barrels?
Yeah, but I just have to beat someone to death with mine. That's all I can really do with it.
Jay, we have a shot left.
Shit.
Maybe two.
As soon as in the movie once, if you just like kind of like crouch walk, you'll make no noise and be completely invisible.
That guy should die in a fire. We fuck. Where'd she go?
Yo, you're gonna check his pulse.
He's dead.
What are you gonna fucking do once you realize if he still had a pulse?
How many bandits are inside?
You gonna get a major medical attention?
We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground. And we'll make less noise moving separately.
Less noise? Is this about less noise?
What about last night?
Okay.
Oh god, there's two of these motherfuckers up here. When I did this, was the only one. My roof. Oh.
Damn. Block range is heavy. It lasts 5 seconds.
I'm out. I'm down.
Oh shit. Hey, where are you?
I'm in the bed, the room, or the door.
In the room? You guys inside?
Bitch. Oh yeah, you just open the door.
Got him.
Crushing my eyes, still going around inside of
what the fuck? Yeah, I was wondering about that.
See us on the roof?
Is that a door?
Fine.
Not a door.
I'll climb up this.
Teleport. Alright, right here, you guys. Right here.
Yeah, no, we're fucking
with zombies. You're like herding cats, dude. Dude, like, fucking, the objective is right here, y'all.
No, I walk away.
Check the classrooms. I'm busy with something else right now, man.
They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
What the hell is this?
Bones.
Oh, I got a smiley face in the bathroom. Call an airstrike on this building.
Hurry up. We don't have all day for this shit. And this is the last place I want to be at night.
What the?
Did any of you idiots think to check the basement? Of course
I'll
not.
Do it.
Because the key is still up here. Get your shit together.
All my shit's together. It's in a bag here. You can have it. Smells though.
I think this room smells more.
Yes. It's right in front of me, but it's not giving me a prop. There we go. I guess she had to fucking say it several times. Ow! When my kick has a more powerful fucking blast back than your shotgun.
Just do this.
I just kicked that dude into the door.
How is there a zombie?
I love this fucking hammer.
You made the way into the school.
Jade, no luck with any antis in. Looks like we'll have to talk about
though.
That other option. I still have classroom C to search though.
Pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there.
Shit, the key's over here, I think.
We're all just zoned out
right
on
here.
This.
Got
huh?
It. Nah, I just focused on zombie smashing. You okay?
I didn't run away in time. No. He moved. He got it. I checked this room.
We have to go downstairs.
Even more?
Yep.
Oh.
Nice.
Tam is my new favorite thing.
Door's right here.
Give me a hand here, would you?
Yeah, sure.
God, Crane, you're such an old. Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us!"
Kind of like it.
Sometimes there's nothing wrong with the direct approach.
Holy shit. That's plastic explosives. Right?
Silly putty.
Silly putty.
Serious putty.
Serious putty, yeah.
Right, listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No. Just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
Kill 20 of them between the four of us, so I think we'll be good.
Promise me you won't let Rahim near that height.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. Just go.
I'm trying to imagine I'm trying to talk to us. Actually, four of us, Danny.
Right.
Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I stunned him with the club, dude. It is messed up that way.
Me lost. Bridge has probably already found it, like.
Jesus Christ, it's been years since I went to school. Where do I go? Oh, yes,
the other way that we came probably helped.
I found the room.
So lost.
Oh, there's Dan. Oh my god.
Oh my butt.
We literally just had to turn around and go to this.
Someone get on it so I can teleport. Solve this maze.
I'm done with it.
We made the maze ourselves.
I know. I know. We are some of those self-trapping rats. My god. Baseball.
Shit. Jade and I went looking for antizin and found explosives instead.
That's not shit. That's all right. Hell yeah. Explosives instead of drugs? That makes for a great game.
Hey, Steve!
Hey. Hey, that's my beer, man. What are you doing with that? Wait, why is it nighttime now?
I think it's actually morning if I remember.
Oh, it's fucking crazy how that thing's like.
Yeah, it's like 5:30. Be a little careful.
Crane, you said we needed to talk about other options if we didn't find any answers.
And we will, but right now let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Listen, I'll give the explosives to Saeed and you talk to Rahim. Make sure he stays away from that hive.
Will do. Don't worry.
Don't worry?
I'll be right back. Scream. All right.
Oh. You ever fresh one?
He's gotta smoke some weed.
What? I wish you could pick him up and take him with him. And take him with me.
That's the downside about things. Dude, she had your number, Drew.
Yeah, she had the hots.
And Paul laughed.
Thank you. Fast traveler.
Got a kid.
Jade called me. She's taking the explosives to site.
Taking the explosives where we need to warn them.
Oh.
Fucking C-130 doing a drop.
Oh, was it?
Oh, up, up.
I got no pistol left for my ammo. Or...
You got no
pistol ammo left for my ammo.
Yep, that's how that works. That's how that works.
Alright, yeah, this guy should definitely have the gun.
Yeah, let's give it to him. Where is that quest?
Can't be trusted. I'm gonna put this in the cabinet until you can use words. Why is it telling me the fast travel? I'm already here.
Somebody got the gun.
What we're doing?
I'm giving this guy my gun because I'm fucking too stoned for it.
I got one pistol.
I wonder if it'll just give one of our guns away. He doesn't need four guns.
He's four guns. Look at this man.
Two guns for him, two guns for his kid. You can both go with Kimbo.
Sir, do not let this Canadian tell you how many guns you're allowed to have. Where you come from, America?
Freshman, come here and give this guy a gun you don't have.
How many arms do you got?
Be the fucking Holly Ball or whatever.
I want to drown that kid. I mean, he won't shut up.
Oh my god!
Not that kid. That kid's cool. He's got like a stick. He looks evil. That's like that kid's.
He's
cool.
Better than fuck something up. Right? He's all like, "Where's my dad's gun at, bro? I need that."
He's got that stance going
he's
on.
Good. The more we wait, the more angrier he gets.
Break your fucking legs.
It's like, Daddy, I want a gun. I want it now.
Oh, we're just waiting on refreshment. Is it a pause menu?
Fine porn death.
Kids walking around, man. He's getting fucking tedious, bro. He's swinging that shit, bro.
This
watch out.
Great. Definitely with multiplayer, but that's the bad problem with it. You're trying to live stream and knock out, and then you got one buddy that's busy. Off a freshman there. There we go. So hold on. Alright, come on, everybody, come here.
You got it?
Nope. Great.
No ammo.
Here's the key I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop.
You're going
there anyway, right?
What is it?
It's a... Don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but it means a lot to my son.
You guys.
Yeah.
I got some firecrackers.
Ooh.
Let's do this. Fuck this dude.
Wait, do you guys still have your gun?
Yeah, I still have my gun.
I know.
Yeah, I still have my gun.
Cool. My gun.
You took your gun!
He robbed you, bro.
Let's go down.
Yeah, I'm going up.
Alright, no, yeah. All right, let's go up.
We have to go up.
Not that up. Not that far up. Not that far up, guys. We're on the right level right here. What? No, we're not. No, we're not. I'm not.
I saw it. Look. Oh.
Guys, I'm leaving the band. I'm gonna create a solo career.
Bye.
So, is the opening song for this going to be Tom Petty's Free Falling?
I can pull my gun out for a second. Still have my shotgun, so that's okay.
I'm coming, Drew.
Oh, I'm coming, Ghostly.
Wait, I'm coming, Drew.
I'm coming, I'm sleep.
No way, I'm coming, Drew.
What you doing?
Hey, refreshment. You sure Drew went?
Yeah.
Hey, Drew, I need to tell you about something. Go.
Oh, bye.
Oh. Anyway, no, I'm just kidding. You coming, Craig? Refreshment?
Said told me about explosives you guys found.
Someone.
How perfect is that? Jade gave them to him. Said used to be on a bomb squad, so he knows about that stuff.
I'm on a bomb squad.
Yeah, kid. That was a lucky find.
Pretty bomb, bro.
Would've been better to turn up some antis in, though.
Oh, go jump off.
My buddy Omar is making sure Said's putting good timers on those things. We have to be able to get our asses out of there before they blow.
Whoa, we?
Put them on.
There's no we in this. I mean, yeah, switches? That nest needs to go, and now it's possible, but if it gets done, I'm doing it on my own.
But it's my plan.
And I will execute it perfectly, I promise.
But... ah, shit. There's no use arguing with you, is there? Fine. I'll contact you as soon as Saeed's finished with the charges.
Raheem, do we have a deal?
I guess.
Do we have a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Okay, one more thing. I keep seeing this bizarre kind of infected. Is Dr. Zara out at his trailer? I'd like to talk to him about it.
Nah. He's down in sick bay visiting Dr. Lena.
Thanks, kid. I'll see you soon.
I'm gonna go fucking try to do it himself.
Wow. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna go to sick bay.
Sick bay?
Well, that's a way to do it!
You're not in here for any physical injuries. You need a mental evaluation.
You need a mental evaluation. You jumped off a roof. Is that on the 19th floor? I forget.
That's down here. This shirtless dude is.
Yeah, look at that.
Man, you know, if this dude put on a shirt, a lot of these people probably won't be sick. Just saying.
God dang it, Ghostly.
I mean, he looks nice and warm. I want to cuddle with him.
His name's Teddy.
The doctor is like right here.
I'm a
here.
Prisoner. Here's my bed.
Fuck that doctor.
You
don't need doctors. Hey, Doc, let the motherfucker burn.
Oh, it's Kane. Yes. How can I help you?
Crane. Remember when I told you about that weird infected I saw? You know, the one who took one look at me and hauled ass away? Yeah, well, I just saw another one, and it did the same thing.
Hmm. I believe I have heard your colleagues talk about those creatures. Bolters, they call them. Apparently, they favor certain areas of town over others, but only appear at night. I don't suppose you could catch one and bring me a sample of its flesh. You see, a thought occurred to me. A long shot, I realize. But if these creatures favor areas where I left my experimental bait, well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Please do obtain a sample, but it has to be fresh. So you have to get it back to me quickly.
Okay, and where exactly do I find these things?
I'm told that quartermaster chap has been keeping track of them.
I managed to do this actually really easily.
Yeah.
I found a safe house that had a spawn right next to it, and I just waited the night, jumped out of the safe house, killed the motherfucker, took it, and jumped back to the safe house. Freshman shitting on everybody's memorial down here.
Was it a memorial?
Freshman shitting on it.
Yay.
However.
Too shit.
I don't know. Lost on the Michael Bay, or no, James Cameron.
Zera asked me to bring him a sample from that bolter I saw in front of the school. He said they'd been...
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
What can I do for you?
Doc Zera says you know where I should look for these, bolters. Super fast infected, covered in big green blisters.
Oh, yeah. I can point you in the right direction. Here, and here. Though you ask me, if trouble don't come looking for you, no reason to go looking for trouble.
Words to live by, thanks. Okay, Doc. Here comes your chunk of zombie guts.
Great, you there?
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI.
Huh?
If you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping more.
How did we get a sample already? You cheated.
What? I'm literally just looking at the map and I saw the safe zone of where we're supposed to go.
Who cheated? Someone cheated.
Is it still in your inventory?
No, because I don't know. We just have to wait for everyone and proceed, I guess.
Back to Zier.
No, fuck it. The old black man's gonna move faster than us, and we're parkour masters.
Fucking speedrunning this game. Well, not if I can't find the elevator.
Right.
No, he's over here. He's wait, down in his trailer now.
Okay. Damn.
Yeah.
Actually, no, he, yeah. Whoa, he moved quick.
That boy moves.
That's what I said. He's gonna move faster than us, and we're parkour masters.
Right?
Well, I mean, parkour... novice.
This motherfucker descaled fucking 18 floors. And moved, what, approximately about 120 feet, 130 feet?
Seconds.
Crane, come in. Did you get the samples I asked for?
Except yeah, our buddy actually had it. I don't know, but okay.
I was just telling Dr. Camden about you.
Hello, Mr. Crane. Glad to have you working with us. You sound like an impressive individual.
Interesting stuff, what passes for blood in this creature. Photosensitive. Quite deadly if used on a weapon, I'd wager. But I digress. My last bit of reagent here, and a reserve vial of... Oh, my word. This tissue. It's
oh, reserve vial of oh, my word? I don't think we have any of that.
Camden, do you know what this means?
The meat experiment worked.
When I dosed the meat samples with the altered strain, it's had an effect. This could explain all the different mutations. But I can't. Camden could. He has the equipment. But we have no way to get the research to him.
Well, you can talk to him on the radio. Why not share the info that way?
There's too much data, Crane. It would take years. We'd both be dead and gone before he finished.
Water everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
What if I delivered this stuff to you, Dr. Camden? By hand. The data and the tissue samples both.
Crane, getting from there to here would be insanely dangerous.
Yeah, but it could mean a cure, right?
You don't know how much this means, dear boy. To me, to all of us. I'll contact you when everything's ready. You must go now. Much to do. Much to do.
He's all like, oh my god, this zombie has sugar, spice, and everything nice, and Chemical X!
Wait, you what? Fucking hell, Raheem, that was my job!
Oh, right, because you're more qualified to handle explosives than I am. You're just a goddamn tourist. But listen, we messed up. Messed up bad.
Tourist, eh?
Right, what happened? Where are you?
We're on the overpass, and it's all going to shit.
Listen, head to the train yard. Find a place to hide. I'm on my way.
Omar, behind you! Behind you!
Raheem! Raheem! God damn it. Brecken. Brecken, do you copy?
Yeah, I copy. What is it?
I'm on my way to get Raheem.
Raheem? He's here in the tower.
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest, and now they're in trouble.
Like, what? Fuck! Where'd they get the explosives?
Well, I... Look, I stole them from Ryze.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
You damn well better. You save him, you hear me? You save him so I can kick his fucking ass. Does Jake know about this?
No, she doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking for him. And I don't need her getting herself killed too. God damn it!
Damn it, damn it, damn it!
Yeah, man, it's pretty fucking cool watching like everyone free run all the way like that. Oh god. Alright, I didn't die.
Yeah. Definitely. Oh shit. Not like a fast.
I actually go where I want to go.
I mean, I never found it that bad in Assassin's Creed.
I'm saying it kind of has a somewhat good point. It is kind of weird. But it... Okay, we have to go on spot.
You, Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Raheem.
Shit. Any idea where he'd go?
Thank you.
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him. You hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
And this is pretty much where I left off.
I intend to quit the game and never come back to it.
I found Omar's body on the overpass.
That's right! Keep coming, you motherfuckers! I'll send you all to hell!
You tell him.
Hey, what are you doing in there? Why are you doing that? We'll go away. Fight a better still high.
Ow, ow. Whoa, two bikes.
You got it? I'll be right back.
You die in there.
Stay in there for like 3 days.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Okay. Oh, over here. Hey, I'm gonna push you underwater.
So have you guys like noticed how he's like 5 minutes, but we only get like really three?
Yeah. Got stamina.
Yeah, what the hell? Yeah.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Okay, first one set.
Okay.
Let's run the cross. Ow.
Upstairs. Get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column, like the first one.
Go up.
No, I'm kind of almost there.
Alright.
I'm gonna try to plant it as fast as I can.
Yeah.
Plant.
Alright, got it.
Get the fuck out. Why? Who keeps starting this competition? There's not a good time for that.
Right?
Where do I go? This way, I think. That seems familiar.
Just jump, Cody. We'll catch you. All right. Have a good night, Abra. Thank you for watching. I'll have to do an Arzur Lane live stream soon. I get my new avatar.
Hey, Raheem! It worked, man! Hey, your plan worked, kid!
Step back.
Hey, do you copy?
Step forward.
So is it like a whole new parkour experience in there now?
No. Working on it.
Yeah. Destruction.
What? I want out to. Oh yeah, hole.
That's not letting me go that way, so don't go that way. No, I'm just gonna use the old teleport trick.
Come on, Raheem! That's me, kid. I did it. Raheem, oh, you should have seen it. The whole damn building came down. Oh shit! No, Raheem, stop! Raheem, it's me. It's me, kid. It's Crane. Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop!
It's okay, buddy. It's okay. It's okay. We're just playing.
A fucking bite wound. You goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh God, Jade.
My hand hurts.
What's going on?
Raheem. Raheem's dead.
Fuck. Get back here. And don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Oh, now it's these. Oh, this one.
Raheem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow.
Ow, ow, ow.
Brecken.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. Look, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know, I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him. I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. Oh no. Jade.
Jade, wait.
Jade, God damn it.
Just give her time. She needs to grieve. Whoa. Sarah. Shit. Get down there.
I have a gun.
Yeah, well, I gave mine to that asshole upstairs. Like, oh,
you better fucking use it then.
Blah, boom, boom.
In the fire you go.
This place is going to shit.
Yeah. I guess this isn't a safe zone anymore.
We're waiting for whoever's standing right there.
My bad.
There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Brecken, Zera has been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with Rice? You should never have hit Asko. Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Rice's garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zera. You go there and you find him and you bring him back alive. You hear me?
I don't want to go across town at night time. Wait till my
other guy's gonna go down.
Volatile.
Fuck it. Run.
And I ran. Oh god, look at that.
Right. Jump over and fuck him.
Traps. The save zones along the way, yeah, you'll lose your base.
That's not really working well. I'm fucking going. I just wanted to see if I could fuck him up, but I couldn't.
There's like three of them.
I know, they're coming fast.
Opportunity.
God, like. What the fuck's going on? All I know is I don't want to be here for it. Big ow. Right here somewhere.
Yeah, so you got it. We have to cut it.
What is this thing fucking made of? I am out of ammo. I am out, boys.
Courage.
That thing just ate up all the pistol ammo. No fucks given. Yeah, I think it's on the other side where all that shit was.
It is. That's fine.
I'm dead. Oh god. And don't worry about me, Drew, if you can't. Oh wait, I found it.
Okay. I found an entrance.
Fine.
Yeah.
Just keep your eyes open. What do you get there?
Oh, I'm one of those cowards that's in those movies. I was literally hiding while I was watching like both from Freshman and Reaper getting torn apart right next to me. I'm just hiding. Like,
fucking coward. I'm shooting you if there's ever a zombie. You're not worth your food.
It's so volatile about it's morning. Okay, what? That's all we had to do is climb up like that? You hurt me too. I wish I had more ammo.
There's something serious, Tono.
What's off?
I just threw that shit at myself.
Well, they're all shooting at ghosts here. They tried jumping at them and I missed.
Oh my god, I would miss the zip line.
Fire's not doing much to these guys. It's kind of irritating. I think fire killed one of them. Oh, yeah, that guy's on fire now.
Yeah, done.
You guys want to come get these guys' rifles?
Yeah.
I worked really hard to get them.
Yeah,
thank you.
We're gonna go take out Ryze, or we're gonna go I'm stuck. Oh god.
I can't jump there. It's kind of stupid.
Rifles.
There's one over there by Drew.
Well, that's...
Oh shit, you're down. Oh, my fresh is down. How'd you go down? Oh, I got you.
Zammo. I don't think these guys have guns, Justin.
Fuck them. They do. They beat
just
one of ours.
Came out and fucking wasted them all.
We wasted.
Why waste ammo when I can cut their heads off?
They injured one of ours, we send theirs to the morgue. Ryze is a dead man in my book.
The building entrance yet?
It's one of these doors. They're just too busy murdering motherfuckers. I mean, Ryze picked the wrong group to kill a doctor from. That's all I'm saying. Found it. Turn the power off. Let's turn this into a night raid. I will be. Ooh. Oh, shit.
Crane here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. We're doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zera, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but... You have 48 hours.
You guys want to take a nap for a couple of days? See what happens. Angry Doro. They all leave.
They might have, dude.
Shit, it's broken. Maybe I could pry it open.
Yeah. We're up in here taking everything.
And stop. We're in.
Whee!
Contact.
Hey, what happened? Like I said, you beat up one of ours, and we're sending one of theirs to the morgue. You guys hear gunfire, the ones with,
I know, you guys opened fire and some dude came busting out of a door, so I kicked his ass back into the door.
Rise is fucked up, dude.
Who's talking?
Did you hear a dead man? That's who's talking.
I think it was actually dead people talking, though. Killed them before they finished their line.
Where are you, old friend?
Oh, I just found some of that fucking... Bitch. It's fucking throwing knives everywhere.
What the fuck are these guys doing?
I'm a throwing knife expert.
Hey guys, how about we use the stairs?
No, I'm looting everything. Taking the toothbrush out of the bathroom. Where is the stairs that I'm looking? Oh, there they are.
Don't mind me.
Reckon I couldn't find Zera inside. The building looks empty, though.
Oh, it's the shooting range right here.
There's an underground level. Maybe he's down there.
Can I save the teddy bear now? Oh, no, I can't.
Oh yeah, he knows bringing that.
Oh, I literally just about had it, but ran away. Oh, good luck. Wait.
What?
Is that gonna hurt?
Yes.
Revive, medic! Medic! Medic!
Is that my fault?
I just saw the lock blow up out of that and everything.
Ooh, I got a fucking cricket back.
What'd you guys get? I got a club hammer.
That's sickle. I'm like, as that was going off, I'm like, I'm already in my inventory. I'm like,
I got more ammo too.
Fuck. Like, there's nothing that could be done.
Wait, where's Professor? Professor, come here. You're like dead.
Pistol ammo everywhere here.
Yeah, I grabbed that.
We got contacts with guns. Yeah. Wait, you have gun. You need gun?
Out of ammo.
Freshman? There you go. Right there. Come here. Where'd you go? Oh, alright.
Loading.
Taking cover. Oh, God. That
big room.
Oh, there's a pistol and a bunch of ammo back here.
Oh yeah, we're gonna want that.
Playing this is actually really fun.
I know, God.
That took a lot.
Ammo. Full rifle ammo is full. Let's see if we can repair this. There you
up a few years, another one over here. That was all pretty good. Yeah, that was fun as hell. Shit, it's a good change of pace. I like that. A little bit of coffee.
Dude, and then we're stocked up on, look at all these new shapes. I got room for one more rifle. Fuck it, we'll get one down. Where's that?
It's probably me.
Oh yeah, I don't think.
Yeah.
Who is it?
Who's Jesus.
There? Blackstock, it's me.
Crane, thank God. Listen, this is important. I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh. Yes, all right. But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Hey, we were supposed to do that.
Wait, we still have a number yet.
It takes no more than a foot of risk.
Yeah, it's still like our odds.
Right. Too bad. No resource. You only got a knife.
Pleasure. And these two? What should we do with them?
You'll never find her. Never. And I'll never talk. You'll get nothing from me.
I am less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
Sadistic fuck, he's an old man. Give the doctor some first aid. And take Crane to the pit.
Bad move.
Does that mean we're not gonna keep our guns?
I'm saying I got my nice toy.
I know. Like, I'm rage quitting this game.
We'll probably get him back. If we got a looter chest. I guess Skyrim does it.
You gotta retrieve your items.
And then you get like a list popping up for 5 minutes from all the garbage you've been hauling around.
Oh shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies. You are the biggest liar of them all.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes. Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all. If I... Not bad. Clear out the corpses. Leave, Crane.
Zombie arena?
I like our odds still.
Right?
Yeah, I'm in the perfect drab for this prison uniform.
I just seen your first radio, is it?
You gotta grab a weapon.
I think Bill's a little lost. I think, what? What do you mean? Is there a safe house at the end of this?
That's perfect.
Climb.
Hey guys, I found one of these.
Ooh, dude, you're tough fun.
Kill kick!
Don't steal my kill. Don't steal my kill.
My bad.
It's okay. Kill ghostly.
Such a shame to be a corpse by then.
You got more zombies for us? We do this all day.
Attempt at controlling your own destiny, Crane. Too little, too late, I fear.
You don't understand. There was a zombie apocalypse. Everybody knew about it, and I openly chose to jump into it. You think I wasn't expecting some arena bullshit to go down?
Right? Yeah.
I've watched, like, every zombie movie ever.
Here, you know what? You guys left me explosives, so just fucking take one. Someone shoot it when it fucking gets up next to him.
I'll pick up the machete.
I don't need your machete. Ooh.
Oh.
Back up very slowly.
Did it kill him?
Oh. Son of a bitch.
Oh, you can't even throw a throwing knife at him.
Oh, you can't?
Uh-uh. Bounce is awful.
Oh, we all have to. Yeah, okay, there we go. Is this gonna be like a permanent weapon? It needs to be a permanent weapon.
Oh.
Whoa, girl.
Oh, we got a mission. Alright, bring it out to the open. Don't get in it. Don't get in it. Bring it out to the open. Alright, now. Four. Take your sixes.
You see that refreshment?
Yeah.
What the hell happened?
I don't know.
Oh,
8 seconds.
Oh my.
I kicked you before. Shit.
Ow.
Entertainment for my men. Too bad it's a one-time performance. This will only prolong the inevitable, but try to make the best of it, huh? Let no one say I never gave you anything, Crane.
What did you give us?
Oh, Nick.
Oh.
Your skills no longer come as a surprise, Crane. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit.
Lower the platform.
Otherwise is the sheerest folly. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bassam, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the file.
Right away, sir. And there. It is there.
You just doomed thousands of innocent people. That's what you get with your fucking chaos.
You don't know what was on that file, do you, Crane? You only prove my point for me. The GRE plans to weaponize the virus, not cure it. They're only interested in profit, not saving lives. And by following their rules, you've become their trained monkey. Pathetic.
All right. Kill him.
I did ya!
I am John Wick. I'm on the
Doc, come on, let's get you out of here.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
You, give me that torch.
Oh, okay, there you go. About to say, you can't believe you got. You need to do something about that.
What are you trying waiting for? Shoot him!
I'm sorry, Doc.
No, no,
in there. Let's kill him. Fuck this.
What about my guns?
Kill somebody.
Ow.
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 Motherfuckers have rockets on.
Shit. Almost got me.
Keep running. Fuck. Refreshment.
Oh, oh
damn it.
Dude, just jumped over.
I found a way out of the arena. Now I gotta haul ass back to Brecken.
I think it's my bedtime.
Yeah, you guys want to get back to Beckon and call it? Or do you want to call it now? Maybe we'll let us
no,
run?
No, no.
Oh.
They were probably gonna there's no way we're gonna be moving to fucking Firecry drug lane.
Safe house here. I don't think he needs that. Well, let's just go.
Oh my god! No, not this again. Oh,
to hide you at the pier. Half of Rice's men are after you. Whatever you've done, it's really put them on the warpath.
I have to talk to Jade. Zara, he gave her his research.
She took it to Camden. Well, she tried to. Camden radioed that Rice's thugs had found his lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped. Then the connection failed. We haven't been able to raise him since.
I'm going after her. How is she getting in? That part of town is sealed off.
There's a group called the Saviors that smuggles people through. They have a den at Nico's bar in the Cauldron near the highway. The contact's name is Jenk.
Do you have enough runners to cover airdrops?
The airdrops stopped 36 hours ago. There won't be any more. We're out of time, Crane.
Shit. All right. I don't know if I can fix this, but I'm sure as hell gonna try.
You know, most men in your situation would crawl into a hole and hide. Hats off to you, mate, and good luck.
Hey, Kareem, huh? If you see him, thank him for me.
Thanks, Buck. Give me my gear. That's actually probably a perfect place to call it too, because I think we're about to unlock the next map. I think that means we get the grappling hook. Yay. Oh. Now I gotta go to sleep.
I gotta go work and triple.
Working triple.
Triple digits weather.
Oh.
It's like 103 today.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Alright. Watch.
Yeah. I am a.
On again later.
But, it's just Discord that broke.